advantage with the attack or the attack two or total attack machines is you can elevate the throwing head up to simulate an actual serving height. Right now, the height of the attack machine is at 8 feet 3 inches, the attack two, and the advantage is I'm simulating a jump serve. With that, I can control the speed of the ball, the spin, such as a floater or a topspin serve, to any location of the court. I can have two lines of serve receivers and provide thousands of reps in a short period of time.